coming back to us. Don't deny that you love these contestants. Good news, friends, you can download them exclusively on iTunes. Back to the 80s now. Carly Smithson is next.
My most embarrassing moment was actually on a break from work. I went to the bar next door and got my legs stuck in the railings while I was talking to my friend. And she was a little bit drunk, so she went and got butter and oil and bathroom soap and came out and greased up my leg, and a little crowd formed and everyone was laughing at me, and it was all very embarrassing.
I had to escape. The city was sticky and cruel. Maybe I should have called you first, but I was dying to get to you. I was dreaming while I drove the long street right ahead. Oh yeah. I taste your sweet kisses, your arms open wide. This fever for you, it's just burning me up inside. I drove all night to get to you. Is that all right? Drove all night. I crept in your room. I woke you from your sleep to make love to you. I drove all night. I taste your sweet kisses, your arms open wide. Fever for you, it's just burning me up inside. I drove all night to get to you.
Yo, Carly, you keep smashing it every week, man. More high notes, you like hitting a man, just like
picking
off targets. Boom, boom, boom. I love that, dude. I mean, very, very good. I mean, when the song first started, I was like, yeah, I don't know, whatever, whatever. But, dude, another great performance.
Thank you very much.
Yo, what?
So, dude, let me tell you something.
Let me tell you something.
You are like a dependable dog.
Thank you.
Carly.
What? Yes, yes, it's true.
I was a donkey in Hollywood Week, never a dog.
Affectionately, in my terms.
I borrowed it from you. Anyway, I think that you are totally, totally into your niche. You are smiling, you're having a great time, and
thank
by the
you.
Way, you're singing. There aren't enough adjectives to describe.
Oh, thank you so much.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Carly, once again, I don't think you chose the right song. Sorry, because I always think of the
what
Celine.
What do you like?
I don't like it. I mean, that I know that as the Celine Dion version of that song. I just didn't like it. I thought you made the most out of it. I loved it when you sang that Chaka Khan song that time, I'm Every Woman, or something like that.
Too.
It's just not... Look, what is your problem? I'm trying to make a point. It's just not a great song. And it just doesn't give you what you deserve, because you're a million times better than that song. I'm trying to be constructive and help because I really like you.
That is
thank
true,
you.
But
however, she can sing the phone
book. But she can sing the phone book.
Yeah, she's still singing well.
Thank you. So,
they're getting along just fine over there. You know, tonight is all about making it into that top 12. It sounds like they believe that the performance is worthy of that. I know your mom's here from Ireland. Does that make you, for the first time she's here, does that make you a little bit more nervous that she's here in the studio?
No. She met my husband for the second time this week, so
wow.
It was very cool, yeah.
Where is she?
She's right here.
And I hope you approve of the husband.
All right, she approves of the husband. You approve of her, America, in the top 12. Carly's numbers. 1-866-IDOL-04. That's 1-866-436-5704. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5704 from your wireless phone. Remember, you can't vote until the end of the show. Thank you very much, Carly. Good to
Thank
see you, darling.
You.